A research team at Taiwan's leading National Taiwan University claims it has succeeded in breeding three male green pigs by injecting fluorescent green protein into embryonic pigs. There are partially green pigs elsewhere in the world, but the Taiwanese pigs are said to be the only ones that are green from the inside out, including their hearts and internal organs. The pigs are said to glow in the dark. It is reportedly expected that they will be used in stem cell research and the study of several human diseases.